Okay.
By the way, if you're looking for Dr. Collier here, I'm afraid he's gone for the day. He's with his publisher out on his boat.
Actually, I'm looking for you.
Do you want to go swimming?
You betcha.
Pretty, but you're valuable.
Well, last month I took a trip to Acapulco and I landed one of those cabanas. Left everything in there.
What do you do if you don't have a cabana?
Well, when I was a kid, I used to wrap everything up in my stockings and put it into my shoes.
I want to ask your professional opinion. Is it possible to hypnotize Mrs. Donner so that with the use of suggestion, you can make her jump over that balcony to her death?